you know that even programs made for Windows 2000 will run on Vista? Hi, I'm Dan Afonso of Afonso Consulting and Enfold IT, and this is how to run old programs in Vista. Now, Vista handles a lot of the compatibility work behind the scenes. You're never going to see it, it just kind of works. But there are going to be problems when the program needs very specific features, of very specific operating systems, or requires administrative functions. A good example of this is most video games generally assume that they have full reign of the machine. Generally, that's not actually a bad assumption, but it is annoying on Vista because Vista, instead of simply allowing this, will typically pop up warnings. So, in order to try it out, first thing, we're going to bring up something. I'm going to just grab a game here. All right. And if you just want to see that a game that wasn't working, or any program really, wasn't working before, try it out, just right-click on it and run it as administrator. Obviously, I'm assuming you have full control of the machine and the administrator password. When you run it like this, it will then go in and run it under full privileged mode. If that fixes the issue, what you now need to do is to right-click on it, click on Properties, go over to Compatibility, and run this program as administrator. This will always make it start up by default as an administrator. As a consequence of this, when you do it, it will pop up a warning every time you try to start the application. Another option you have is if it requires certain features, bugs, or quirks of a certain operating system, there's an option under most of these, under compatibility, to run it in compatibility mode for whatever application you want. Yeah, you can even go back as far as NT 4.0 as your compatibility version, allowing you to get some really old cranky applications to run under Vista. I'm Dan Afonso, and this has been How to Run Older Applications Under Vista.